We have here a splendid two-volume set by Henry Fielding of Amelia, which is in a beautiful 19th century half-leather binding. It's a green-grained morocco with raised gilt bands and the spines with intricate gilt filigree. The top edges of both books are gilt. There's lovely marbled end papers. And what's unique about this, in addition to the fact it's signed binding by Launder and MacDonald of New York, is tipped in here is an 1842 check signed from Cruikshank himself, the illustrator. There's also this loosely laid in note with a drawing that appears to have been written to Cruikshank himself. Perhaps in his hand. I'm not entirely sure. I've tried to read the letter, but I've only made it partway through it so far. And here we see the Cruikshank frontispiece. It's 1832. This is the first edition to contain the Cruikshank illustrations. Of course, Cruikshank was, at this time, a famous, prolific, and well-known illustrator. He is, to this day, highly regarded. And here's the second volume, again, stamped by the bindery. And 1832 we see here. Again, we have four illustrations. And deckled edges. They've never been trimmed, likely as issued from the publisher, the original deckle. And this lovely set is now available online from me, Brian DeMambro.